Oh, look. I was here a while back and there was still some propane tanks in there, but there wasn't anything on the, you know, like no stickers on the outside, but somebody peeled the top off because it's still locked. And it appears they took two or three tanks on that top shelf. So maybe they just emptied it out. I don't know. Crazy.